it says Steelers right there. And, like, on the back, too. So, really, it's called a Steelers hat. And, like, you wear it and stuff. On the back, it says Steelers. And it's a pretty cool hat. The Steelers lost for the Denver Broncos. Kind of a little upset, but thank you for watching.